when people bring up Star Wars, you get a bit tense because you know that you can't really say anything, but you have to give some kind of answer.
No, I sort of initially I go, oh yeah, I'm being asked about Star Wars again. That's the first thought that goes through my head, and then something rushes through, like, why is everybody so interested in Star Wars? Is the second thought. And thirdly, I think about the question and answer it. And but in this case, I've forgotten exactly what the question was.
I didn't really ask a question yet. No. Do you feel you have unfinished business, though, with Star Wars? Because obviously you were very good in the prequels that you did, but they weren't globally received as well as, say, The Force Awakens has. So would it be nice to kind of get some kind of closure, I guess, with that?
No. No, I don't mean I don't. What you just described there is totally not how I feel about it at all, so...
How do you feel about it?
Obviously, if you were playing Obi-Wan Kenobi, you would feel that you needed some closure. But I don't. I made 3 movies amongst 70 or however many others. And that's what they were to me. They're 3 movies of amongst a bunch of other ones. And I was very happy with them, and I'm very happy to have been in them. And I liked that there were films that children could watch for the first time in my career. Most of the films were made up to them. Children wouldn't have been allowed to watch or shouldn't have watched. And so that was interesting. And I was very happy to be in them. But that's where it ends for me. I don't have a burning need to do it again or indeed any sort of fascination for the movies that everyone else seems to have. I don't really have that. Maybe because I've been in them and I've seen behind the curtain, you know what I mean? It's not... It doesn't have the same sort of... wonderment to me.